show, we'll take a look at the school store, Pennington Day, and a very deep question.
Up first, the school store.
We have a school store?
Yeah, let's check it out.
Hey, Maddie, where'd you get that?
At the school store, of course.
Here's the frap rap. These are where it's at. Caramel and mocha. You want one, don't ya? Orange, cherry, mint, Tic Tacs. Use them up, then come right back. Arnold Palmer and honey tea. You know that's worth your money. Ice cream, Dove bars, and popsicles plus. The ice cream man ain't got nothing on us.
Je, umenyakua moja ya hii pesa? Nunua moja na usaidie wanafunzi. Kenya Plain.
Translation? Come get some Kenyan jewelry. It helps educate women. It's Kenyan bling. Got bad breath? We've got five gum. Mint and fruit, you know you want some.
How come?
So come to the school store. We've got all you need and more.
Five gum looks appetizing.
Yeah, I would definitely be investing my currency in some of that.
Well, Sierra Commons filmed some of the school clubs at Pennington Day.
Let's take a gander.
Okay.
Well, last we will check out a question that will really get your brain thinking.
Let's see it.
If you had 24 hours to live, how would you spend it?
I would probably go skydiving.
I would spend all 24 hours in Needham and Wilson.
With my family.
Needham knows everything about lightning.
I would commit total anarchy. I would release all the animals from the zoo.
Ask them about lightning.
The fish from the aquariums, all the inmates from the prison.
Any day now.
Oh, get it? Any day? 24 hours.
And we will just party on the streets. I'll be riding the African elephant with my man Tank from the Pittsburgh prison, rubbing down Main Street. That's how I'm going to spend my last day.
Go to a convenience store and buy a pack of Lifesavers. Booyah!
So, Diana, what would you do with your last 24 hours to live?
I go skydiving, I go Rocky Mountain climbing, go 2.7 seconds on a bull.
Isn't that a song?
Yeah. Well, that'll do it for today.
It's 7:45 in the morning.
See you next time.